Dylan is the Bleed Kit mascot for today. And we're walking around Jay Wick with the mighty Rob, because Rob does so much for us. Saves a life, ditches a knife, does so much for communities all around. And he's helped Jay Wick. He hasn't left us out. Rob's seen what I've been doing here for years, come down and offered us an opportunity. Gave us a Bleed Kit. So if something happens here in Jay Wick, we can make a difference. We can help because of this man and what he does. And yeah, we get haters for it because he's doing more than what they do, but he doesn't mind, nor do I. Bring it on. Whenever you do something, people will not like what you do, but the people that care will like what you do, you know? Because you save lives, didn't you, Rob?
Yeah, you do. These kits are essential. They should be in every location or every pub.
Definitely. Every town should have one.
Every pub, where there's a pub in town, nightclubs, even shopping centres, etc. What we're looking today, we're looking for a small donation from the public, just a small pound.
£1.
£1. The way to do that, you can go on Save a Life, Ditch a Knife, which is on Facebook.
Can I look at your card, please, as they can see? So if people go to hit... So if people go to Save a Life, Ditch a Knife, Rob...
And leave us a message.
And they can donate £1.
And we will tell you how to donate.
And will a pound be enough? Yeah, so people donating £1 can make a difference.
Even if we get two more Bleed Kits out, that's two more life-saving kits out in the Tendring area.
And how much do the Bleed Kits cost, Rob?
They cost around about £100.
And £100 can save a life.
Yes.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. So if you just join Rob's amazing group, donate £1 towards his amazing charity, and that £1 can save a life. Thank you, Rob, for all you do. And this is the mascot for today, Dylan. There he is.
Hello, boy.
And you can be a part of this, everybody. For £1, you can save a life. Shine on his great advice.